And now, Superman, inhale the smell of death.
What is that smell?
I told you I never found anyone to do my laundry.
You are the chosen one! You were supposed to destroy the villains, not join them!
I hate you!
Come on, let's go home.
I can't wait for this vacation. It is long overdue.
Indeed.
Oh, I'm ready.
Spider-Man, you showed me your identity. It is only fair that I show you mine.
Writer and director Andrew Vasaki?
Yeah, that was me all the time.
Alright, let's go.
Hitchcock,
eat your heart out.
Mom! Wait! Wait for me!
You take the purple one, I'll take the other one. I'm not getting a pulse.
I'm having a bit of trouble here. This man's heavy. It's like he's full of metal or something.
Keep trying. I'm gonna need a defibrillator.
There's nothing I can do for him.
Three, two, one. Three, two, one. Three, two, one. Three, two.
Three, two, one.
Stop! Stop or I'll shoot.
We're a Superman. Our plan has failed, but I still may have use for you yet.
Good morning, Spider-Man.
Good morning.
Boring day, isn't it?
Yeah.
Why don't we go take a hike up Mount Doom?
I don't know.
Come on, it'll be fun. Tick, where do you say we go hike up Mount Doom?
Do what?
Take a hike.
What was that again?
A hike. Very funny.
I'll go.
Great. And you too?
I'm doing the laundry!
Alright, we'll leave in 10 minutes.
Sir, shall I send him in?
Yes, it is time.
So you're the famous Dr. Victor Von Doom.
Sir.
And you understand the nature of the assignment you are to undertake?
Yes, sir.
And you understand the level of risk involved?
Yes, sir.
Welcome to Project Franchise Destroyer. You will lead two other scientists of your choosing on a mission on one of our newest space probes. There you will study the mysterious space radiation that has been orbiting our planet for the last 3 weeks. Our top officials believe this strange phenomenon may contain properties vital to the creation of the cure.
Sir, permission to speak freely?
Permission granted.
The superheroes are a dangerous lot who take the law into their own hands. They killed Loki, Green Lantern, Doomsday, Carnage, Brainiac, and Magneto, instead of taking them to the proper authorities, not to mention Elsie, who will take weeks to regrow after the fiasco between him and the Tick.
Agreed. You're dismissed, Dr. Doom, and may God be with you.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Then a tent hike.
Not so bad. What was that?
Oh, I said nice weather today.
Excuse me, can you tell us how to get to the top of this mountain?
Sure. Hang a left, two boulders down, then follow the earthquakes and erupting lava straight to the top.
The ring is ours. My ring. My precious.
What did you say?
I must rid myself of this burden once and for all.
Yes, well, good luck with that.
Can we rest for a minute?
We're almost there.
I'm exhausted.
Sure.